let's get three started. Lashes. Bit of chain three. One, two, three. Now, in the next two stitches, one double crochet. This is number one and number two. Chain three. In the next stitch, you make two double crochet. It's number one and number two. In the next, one double crochet, and in the stitch after, two double crochets. One and number two. Here it is. Chain three. Skip to the next three doubles. And there you make one double on top of them. So three double crochets in a row. It's number one, number two, and number three. Chain one, and in the next three stitches, again, one double crochet. This is number one, number two, and number three. Chain three, two doubles in the first stitch, two double crochets, so it's number one and number two, one double crochet in the next, and two doubles in the following stitch. It's one and number two. Now, chain three. In the following three stitches, you make each one double crochet, so that's number one in the next, number two, and the following stitch, number three. Now chain three, one, two, three. Now we start with two double crochet together, so one unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet, and three loops in the hook and pull through. Now make from here till here nine double crochets in a row, so each stitch one double crochet. This is number one, number two, double crochet number three, so each stitch one double crochet nine times, four, this is number five, six, seven, here it is, eight, and one more, this is number nine. And now, over the last two stitches, you'll make a two double crochet together. It's the first unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet. Three loops on the hook, one, two, three, and pull through. Now, chain three. Now, from here, all the way over till here, will be the repeating part throughout this round. So, we start off with one double crochet in the next three stitches. So it's the first double crochet in the next stitch, the second double crochet, and the stitch after the third double crochet. Now chain three. In the first stitch you make two double crochets. This is the first and the second. In the next stitch you make one double crochet. And the stitch after, you'll make two double crochets. So it's number one and number two. Here it is. Now chain three. In the first three stitches, you'll make one double crochet on top of them. So three doubles in a row. It's number one, it's number two, and number three. Chain one. Go to the next three stitches and you make one double crochet on top of them. So it's number one, number two, there it is, and number three. Now again, chain three, one, two, three. In the first stitch, you will make two double crochet in one stitch. It's number one and number two. One double crochet in the next stitch and two double crochets in the following stitch. It's number one and number two. Now chain three. in the next three stitches you make one double crochet in each stitch, so three double crochets in a row. This is number one, number two, and number three. Chain three. In the first two stitches you make two double crochet together, so it's the first unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet, and pull through. Now nine double crochets in a row, so each stitch one double crochet for nine stitches. This is number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, number six, number seven, eight, and one more is number nine. Here it is. Now you make over the last two stitches two double crochet together. So in the first stitch one unfinished double crochet, and in the next stitch one unfinished double crochet. Three loops on the hook, one, two, three, yarn over and pull through. Chain three. So let's see. Now from, let's see here, there, up until the last chain three will be the repeating part throughout this row, and we'll finish this row together. Well, I crochet around and close this round with a slip stitch into the third chain we started with. So one, two, three, there it is. Now you make a slip stitch like every other row you've done before. Chain three, that's the first double crochet. Over the next two stitches you make one double crochet. It's number one and number two, makes three in a row. Chain three, go to the first stitch, you make two double crochets, so it's number one and number two. In the next stitch one double crochet, chain one, two, skip one stitch and one double crochet in the next, and two double crochets in the following stitch. So 2 1, chain two, skip one stitch, one double and two doubles. Now chain three, one, two, three. Now we start off with the double crochet in the first stitch. The next two stitches you make two double crochet together. So first unfinished double crochet and a second unfinished double crochet and pull through. Skip to the next three stitches, and in the first two you make again a two double crochet together. First and second unfinished double crochet and pull through. Plus one double crochet in the next stitch. Chain three. Now, in the first stitch, you make two double crochet. So that's number one and number two. One double in the next. Chain two, skip one stitch, one double crochet in the next stitch, and two double crochets in the next stitch. It's number one and number two. Chain three. Now again, one double crochet over the following three stitches. So three double crochets in a row. This is number one. This is number two. And number three. Chain three. First two double crochets together. So again, you make one unfinished double crochet in the first, and in the second you make one unfinished double crochet and pull through. Over the next seven stitches you make one double crochet, so seven double crochets in a row. This is number three, this is number four, five, number six, and number seven. over the last two stitches you make a two double crochet together. So again, one unfinished double crochet, and in the next stitch one unfinished double crochet and pull through. Chain three. Now from here all the way over till here will be the repeating part throughout this row. So let's start. In the first three stitches you make one double crochet in each stitch. So this is number one, number two, and number three. Chain three. One, two, three. In the first stitch you make two double crochet in one stitch. It's one and number two. In the next stitch one double crochet. Now chain two, skip one stitch. In the next stitch you make one double crochet. So here it is, and in the following stitch two double crochets. So this is number one and number two. Chain up three. One, two, three. In the next stitch you make one double crochet. Here it is. The following two stitches you make two double crochet together. So two unfinished double crochets and pull through. The next two stitches again a two double crochet together. So it's the first unfinished and the second unfinished double crochet and pull through. In the next stitch one double crochet. Chain three. In the first stitch you make two double crochet. So it's number one and number two. In the following stitch one double crochet. Chain up two, skip one stitch. In the next stitch you make one double crochet, and in the following stitch two double crochets. It's number one and number two. Now chain three. One, two, three. In the next three stitches you make one double crochet. So it's number one, number two, and number three. Now again, chain three, one, two, three. Over the first two stitches again you make two double crochet together. So here the first unfinished double and the second unfinished double and pull through. Over the next seven stitches you make one double crochet. Seven, yes. So here's the first double crochet, the second double crochet, third double crochet, fourth double crochet, fifth double crochet, number six, and last number seven double crochets in a row. Over the last two stitches you make two double crochet together. So in the first we again an unfinished double crochet, and in the next one unfinished double crochet, three loops on the hook and pull through. Chain up three. So let's see. Now you go from here there up till the last chain three will be the repeating part throughout this row. Repeat this and we'll finish off this row together. I crochet it around and we slip stitch into the third chain we started with. So one, two, three, here it is. Slip stitch. And start again with a chain three as the first double crochet. Of the next two stitches, one double crochet. One. So again, here's number three. So three double crochets in a row. Chain three. In the first three stitches, you make one double crochet. So it's three double crochets in a row. This is number one, number two, and number three. Chain four. One, two, three, four. Go to the next three stitches and again you make one double crochet on top of them. So that's number one, number two, and number three. Chain three. Now we're here in the first stitch you make one double crochet. Over the next two stitches you make two double crochet together. So it's the first unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet and pull through. And in the next stitch one double crochet. Chain 3. Skip to the next 3 stitches and you make 1 double crochet on top of them. So 3 double crochets in a row. This is number 1, number 2, and number 3. Now chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now in the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet. This is number 1, number 2. And number 3. Chain 3. In the next 3 stitches again, 1 double crochet. So it's number 1, number 2, and number 3. Chain 3. Over the next 2 stitches, you make 2 double crochet together. So again, in the first, an unfinished double crochet. And in the second, an unfinished double crochet. And pull through. Over the next 5 stitches, you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. So 5 double crochets in a row. This is number 1. Number 2. Number 3. 4. And the last one, number 5. And over the last 2 stitches again, 2 double crochet together. So the first unfinished double crochet and the second unfinished double crochet and pull through. Chain 3. So, now, for this row, will be the repeating part from here all the way over till here. So, there will be the repeating part. Let's start. You start with 1 double crochet in the next 3 stitches. So, here's the first stitch. You make 1 double crochet. In the second stitch, you make 1 double crochet. And in the third stitch, you make 1 double crochet. Chain 3. Over the next 3 stitches, you make 1 double crochet again. So, each stitch 1 double crochet. This is number 1. This is number 2. And number 3. Chain 4. 2, 3, 4. Go to the next 3 stitches and you make 1 double crochet in each stitch. Again, 3 double crochets in a row. This is number 2. There it is. And number 3. Chain 3. In the following stitch, 1 double crochet. Then 2 double crochets over the next 2 stitches. Together. Pull through. And 1 double crochet in the following stitch. Chain 3. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. 1 double crochet over the next 3 stitches. This is number 1. Number 2. And number 3. Chain 4. In the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet again. So it's number 1. Number 2 and number 3. Chain up 3. 1 double in the next 3 stitches. 1, it's number 2 and number 3. Chain 3. In the next 2 stitches you make 2 double crochet together. Here. So 1 unfinished double crochet and a second unfinished double crochet and pull through the 3 loops. Now 5 double crochets in a row. It's number 1, number 2, 3, 4, and 5. And the last 2 stitches 2 double crochet together. So 1 and second unfinished double crochet and pull through and chain up 3. Now your work starts curling and that is okay because we need to shape the back later on, so not to worry about that. From here till here, last chain 3 will be the repeating part throughout this row. So repeat this part up until you're here again. And when we finish off this row together. Well, I crocheted around, made my chain 3, and we slip stitch into the third chain we started with. And then we start in the second part of part 3. I hope to see you there. Here is my third stitch and slip stitch.